This is Carly. You might remember yesterday I was complaining about my mother's hair. I had hoped if she got caught in the rain, maybe that would flatten it out some. So soon as I heard the raindrops hitting the window, I ran over, started scratching at the door. She came over to take me out for a walk and grabbed her umbrella. Oh, for crying out loud. I guess I didn't think that through very well. Things certainly didn't turn out quite the way I had planned. Now we're both stuck at home with bad hair.